United States has signed several treaties with other countries whereby you can bring people on a treaty visa and have them work here. The most used one is the TN visa, the trade NAFTA visa. The NAFTA visa is given to Canadian and Mexican citizens. Canadian and Mexican citizens who fall within a schedule of professions can come in. It's a very quick process and they can start work for you. Examples of such professionals are computer professionals, nurses, and other scientific technicians and other professions. The other visa is the E3 visa given to Australians who are professionals or with at least a four-year bachelor's degree. There is also the E1 treaty visa and the E2. Those are treaty traders. E1 is treaty trader and E2 is when somebody comes in with money and establishes an office in the United States and does legal business here. All those visas are available pursuant to treaties that United States have signed with other countries. Also, if you have an office in some other country, you can do an intercompany transferee. The person who has been working for you for your subsidiary in another country for at least a year can be brought into the United States on an L1 visa. We can help you with all these types of visas. Please call us, Law Office of Annie Banerjee, 281-242-9139. Thank you.